Hello friends, welcome to my channel HSVari. Friends, in this video I will show you how to connect your pen drive with your mobile phone if you are not able to connect. Whenever you are connecting your pen drive with your mobile phone, you are not getting any notification, any pop-up, then how to solve this type of problems. So first of all, I will show you that I am making this video in Redmi mobile phone. Inside about phone, you can see that I am using Redmi mobile phone, and in this mobile phone, how to connect your pen drive with your mobile phone. So friends, you have to do one setting in your mobile phone settings. First go to your settings and then go to additional settings. You can see the third option from top, additional setting. Click on this additional settings and go down. There is one OTG. You can see OTG is off in my mobile phone. Click on this OTG and switch on this from here. You can see there is one two paragraphs are written about this OTG. OTG one, the go on the go allow USB drivers and portable keyboards to connect to your mobile device and exchange data. So you have to switch on this every time, as second para says. OTG turn off automatically after 10 minutes of inactivity, means your these options will get automatically off whenever you remove your pen drive from your mobile phone. After 10 minutes is this function will get off automatically. So you have to switch on this function every time whenever you are going to connect your pen drive with your mobile phone. So hope friend, this video is helpful for you. If this is helpful for you, then please don't forget to subscribe my channel, and don't forget to share this video with your friends. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.